Miss Bradley, do you mind if I ask you something? Do you suppose if I wrote a letter, a serious letter, that some girl might be willing to marry me?
I suppose judging by me, Mr. Trent, then she'd take you like that.
Well, I don't know. Sometimes you don't even have to write. That's a lot of trouble. Sometimes all you have to do is that.
Oh. Well, some girls are just a little harder to get than others.
Like girls from Ohio?
Yes, Ohio will do, yes.
Well, thanks for the story, Miss Bradley. Now, maybe you better get back to town.
No, thank you. I think I'll stay here for a while.
Look, I just said it's not safe for a woman alone.
Really? What could happen, for instance?
Well, for one thing, you could pitch off that cliff and break your
neck. We've got cliffs in Ohio.
There are coyotes out this
way.
What
else?
Not to mention a few million snakes.
Well, we've got snakes in Ohio, too. What else?
Got that in Ohio, too?
Oh, yes, we've got plenty of that in Ohio.
Oh. Here, what's the matter? You all right?
Of course I'm all right. I bet you think that's the first time I've ever been kissed.
Isn't it?
Ha, 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 ha. Big, strong man. I bet every time you go out with a girl, you carry smelling salts.
Oh, did you want some?
No.